music. What's going on here?
Mr. Pants, Mr. Prank. Sorry, Beatrice was just giving me a dancing lesson. I hope we didn't disturb you.
Dancing, you say? As in ballroom?
Uh-oh.
Disco, actually. We haven't got round to ballroom yet.
Oh, in that case, let there be music. And let the lesson begin.
Lesson?
Oh, yes. Did you know that I was once the Blackpool and District cha-cha-cha champion?
Cha-cha-cha champion?
No.
Oh, yes. Now then, everyone watching? Good. Now, we have to remain relaxed in the hip, OK? And it's step, step, cha-cha-cha. Step, step, cha-cha-cha. We bend and we straighten the leg.
Right?
Yes, now the weighted leg has to be straight. The straighter the better, Mr. Barney, if you want to be a champiano like me. Mummy always said that I had legs like table legs. They were so straight. Step, step, cha-cha-cha. It's very easy. Join in. Step.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Ned, you had to warn Mr. Prank about Crazy Keith's drilling or he'll fall through the floor.
Painful.
Oh, but you can't do that.
I'm the bad duck. That's my job.
Confused. Excuse me. Excuse me, Mr. Angry Pants.
What is it?
Nothing.
And the legs go straight.
Thanks, Mr. Prank. I think I've got the hang of this now.
And step, step.
Good luck with the dancing. I'm sure you have a great night.
I hope so.
Oh, and remember, you don't have two left feet anymore. Only one.
I will. I'm fine.
My cake.
On this occasion, Bear, I will consider a truce. Yes!
Can't make me.
Only because I've got to help young Bouncer Boy with his own work.
What?
Ow, whack it, too! I thought having termites in the ceiling was bad enough, but having angry pets up there is even worse. Angry feathers are the tickliest in the animal kingdom.
Really, Bear, this is no laughing matter. Homework is very important.
Cha-cha-cha!